This is such a good story for me. You know, it doesn't matter what happens here. This terrorist group may never be here. Maybe the end of him here. Or at least someone else to be in again. That's the frightening part. When I get out of the day, when I get out of the world, they got him. I don't get him for starters. I get him. It's here where it ended. I'm going to keep him alive. Put him in American jail. See how he likes it. Put him in the normal game. Put him in American jail. I don't have to shout this out for that man. We're both gone. Evil. One plus the camera, or speak like a kid. Go figure. We're living in the world of school. If you throw Ankara on a big guy in jail, you gotta throw the jar on his side of jail too. Because he did the same things. He gassed his own people. I tried to say he didn't. It's a shame. The rank itself. Rich don't. He gassed his people again to come better. It's a shame. Who in life did this guy? It's a labor. I don't know what. The sheriff. Assad thinks he's getting away with it. He'll get caught. Some way, somehow, thinks deep out. Some in his own country will shoot. There's a reward. Some in his own country will shoot. I don't think so. I can stop. But ISIS can go again. Where it wants. As long as the head is alive. He'll never end. Gotta get in fire on the gun. Gotta get in fire on the gun. The fellow on the side. Both in the same head. Both in the same head. It'll work for me. I'm sure it'll work for most people in the world. Just something you need to start.